part of our performance, we'll be performing a medley of songs, giving each of our stories a moment to shine. As your narrator, I'll be starting us off on our music journey. Please enjoy. Story for today is 1001 Arabian Nights. The woman wove tales for the Sultan, entertaining him every night with stories of adventure, magic, and love. Before there could be 1001 nights, she told a tale on the 99th.
Thank you.
final farewell, a robe of feathers was placed around Kaguya Hime's shoulders, and she forgot her time on Earth. She leapt into the night sky, and the people promised that they would never forget the girl from the moon. She meets a kind Mr. Wolf along the way. Is as sweet as it may seem to be.
See you.
Thumbelina. Before, or happily ever after, Tiny found herself in many relationships which left her somber and hopeless. She knew the flowers wilt, but spring would soon come again. The Swan Queen thought she had found the cure to her curse and her happily ever after with the prince. However, the truth is that even the purest love story can have a tragic end.
Girl, 또 돼, 뒤돌아볼 때쯤.